This video shows you where to find your personal settings and notifications section and how to use the new side menu. You can gain access to your personal notifications and settings section through the toolbar at the top. This you already know. Clicking on the speech bubble in the top right takes you directly to Messenger. Do not miss another chat. Messenger opens up on the right next to the smart apps and remains in full view here until you close it. The bell symbol contains your notifications, immediately followed by the customer's message hidden behind the newspaper symbol. The envelope contains a contact form. If you have any questions or comments, you can leave us a message here. You can also view and edit all settings on your company and your user profile by using the cogwheel icon. You can find your TIMOCOM ID and your user ID at the end of the toolbar. On the left-hand side of the toolbar, you will also find the Create button. More on this at the end of this video. Return to the System Start page at any time through the TIMOCOM logo, no matter what you have just opened. Next to the smart apps on the left side, you can find the side menu. You can simply switch between the individual applications whilst working. This means you will never lose track of things. For example, if you have already filled out the warehousing entry form and would like to quickly check the transport orders, you can simply click on the side menu and then return to your form. This simplifies your work process and saves time. Do you have any questions? You will find the contact bar at the bottom. We would be delighted to help you. The Create button in the toolbar at the top is a truly practical innovation. How this works, we will show you in the next video.